Oh, you can't
lint.
See it.
We're going to the lint world.
Yes, lint. We love lint. We love lint. Picture with us. Can we? Can we ask?
Oh, is that process in the real world?
Oh my god, this is so cool. We got pictures.
Yeah, I got a video.
Yeah, but I
literally can't. Mo, let's start at the beginning.
Chocolate
bit
up there.
Into there. Does some stuff.
I don't know what happens here. I'm confused now.
But when she comes back, I'm going to ask for a picture. For those of us together, we'll get some guides to take.
No, there's loads of them. Mo, it's actually running. Chocolate machines are actually going.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Look, that's actually chocolate running through there. I thought it was just kidding, but you can see it bulging. This is the Kakomin.
That does something.
We don't want to be at this bit yet, Mo, come on. Oh, chocolate.
Oh my god.
Look at all the chocolate.
That looks so beautiful.
Mo, come on, what's next? It's an actual factory, boys. We're not just making this up. Comes up into here or something. Mo, let's start at the beginning.
Let's start at the beginning, yeah.
Right, so, once the chocolate has been made in all of this, here is the moulding system.
I want to see the chocolate getting pumped into it.
You will. The lukewarm chocolate paste is into the cup. These are the trays that the lint chocolate comes in.
How awesome is that?
no, look. There's all the chocolate cooling.
Yeah, it's all cooling. That's the chocolate that we were eating then.
Yeah.
Look how uniform it is.
Thank you.
Look how beautiful it actually is.
Oh my. They get knocked out.
Huh?
The chocolate gets chopped out. Look, the chocolate's been held upside down. And they keep going through there.
Yeah, then they return here.
They take the top bit off and the chocolate stays.
And they've got all of the chocolate there.
And the trays go away and the chocolate gates go.
I'm thinking of this one, mate. This is the best.
Is that the
okay, look, that's where the package is in.
No, that's not packaged. I'm filming this, not her. And then they will just whack it under that box.
Whack it out.
How intense is that?
And that's the chocolate. Oh man, I put it in the bin. Oh well. The wrapper.
I got mine.
Have you got yours? Wait, hold on.
No, I don't. I've been mine.
Oh no. If we only knew.
There you go.